董事杯二级赛啊，千五米准备啦，一起步嘅时候咧，见到较为快啲嘅咧，嗰只甜梦喺外档怼机步出嚟先，喺内档太容易啊，黐住条栏咧都唔慢噶吓，咁啊反而咧后面咧兴涛嗰啲咧跟住喺个啰柚后边啦，咁啊外面跟埋嚟嘅马咧，见到啲江河中横啊，喺个外档度咧，仲有啲青鸭金啊，都几快下噶噃，咁啊再后啲多个马咧，先见到咧就仲有啲新品威啊，都唔系话好脱节嘅啫，哇喺流到啊弹下弹下嗰只咧就甜蜜老情。旅程嚟噶，啊流到口擘擘啊，同埋咧嗰啲祝福大使嗰啲咧差唔多啦，困埋一堆噶啦，咁啊外边咧仲有只满贯福星啦，走咗喺出边嚟噶，咁啊出闸咧较为慢啲嘅马咧，见到啲金威孖宝啊嗰啲咧喺个尾啦，仲有啲落鸭金咧，褪下褪下咧都包咗落尾啦，就拍住嗰啲时标一齐开始转弯嘅时候，喺前面嘅太容易咧，始终前速都系快啲嘅，带嚟大概系两个马位左右咧开始转弯啦，咁啊守住个第二位嗰啲啊甜梦。出閘就好快嘅，而家咧就褪咗落去第二，個零馬位跟住嘅咧，江河中橫啊留住喺個第三嘅啫。乜外邊上嚟滿貫福星啊，已經走啦。哎呀，呢度咧就俾嗰只咁嘅江河中橫一叉出去咧，就頂咗只滿貫福星出去外邊先。咁啊後邊上嚟咧，仲有啲精鴨金啊喺個內檔嗰度，然後仲見到咧祝福大師啊，咁啊喺個內欄嗰度走，後邊你以為只池標啊，都喺個外檔度湧緊上嚟喎。咁啊越衝越勁嘅池標啊！哇！换咗个高温度，但喺前面咧，祝福大师啊，中间接出嚟，祝福大师第一、第二名咧就系池标嚟噶，咁啊第三名咧就见到内档嘅太容易啊，都仲系顶住嘅，就同外边咧嗰只三号就影相，同咗满贯福星，
应该满贯福星热门跑第四噶啦，杀只池标上嚟啊！
本来就冇事嘅，换咗高温图，
换咗高温图，你都真系冇办法。哇，又四号赢六倍，
祝福大使啊！不过呢只马摆咗阿韦尔纳咧，真系好少甩拖啊！真系
四搭十两千五，犀利！
上一试先捉只池标，佢觉得佢走嚟跑草地。今次赛前神唔要噶啦，系嘛？
咁你点会谂到佢临场换个高君图啊？真系都冇得讲。咁啊，池标入位嗰场又系高君图啫喎。
啊！
嗱，个地临翻太容易又好跑噶啦。上次佢输俾祝福大师，输个地。不过今次佢都输俾祝福大师，咁啊真。
但系你谂唔到嗰只满贯福星啊，直路都以为赢得噶。
系
咯，
系嘛？
一同一拍池标拍埋嚟，佢居然输俾池标。
佢睇住条三四翻嚟噶啦，咁啊，
太容易添。
以为开条三四嘅，
系咯，我都以为开条三四啊。四啊四啊，四十啊。
边个池标喺外边？佢死得
九十九倍。
变咗四搭
咁讲咯，唔系你如果你赛前喂佢挤麦列纳都个心照啦，
即系跑得最好就真系就七啦，冇办法，太容易系嘛？佢冇跑错，
佢系跑翻佢最好水准咯。
跟住一入到直路都以为就满贯福星啊，同埋就祝福大师噶啦。
第四场头马啦，今季祝福大师，
犀利啊！即系呢只马真系摆咗韦尔纳之后。
话你唔听，话你唔听，佢又嚟啦。
但都塌晒噶啦，俾池标嗰啲全部，你话太容易都仲系即系射程范围之内，
烂地太容易就捉到嘅。
Ready, they're off, and they all left in a great line and coming out very quickly. Sweet Korea, and he wants to lead today. He's revved up, and Oh So Easy boots up on the inside, trying to go with him. Wonder Mossman prominent.Turquoise Power stepped away well, and he's closer in the run today. Going forward of him on the outside now, River Control, followed then by Tucked Away in the middle is a clear journey, followed then by Wonder Mossman, and that's going to Pratt Perfect Alloy, very wide as they run by the 1100 metres. Now worse than midfield against the rail, the black and white colours of Lucky Winston, then the Whirlwind. He's been passed by your favourite, Kelowna Star. Back near last is Golden Double. And a chromium alloy keeps him company as they get to the top turn at 800 metres out. And away goes Oh So Easy, three in advance of in second spot Sweet Korean. River Control's gotten across well, he runs third, travels okay, Perfect Alloy came next. Followed by Turquoise Power, tucked away just behind them. He's had a good run and getting into the race around the outside now. Here comes Kelowna Star. Trying to come with him is A Clear Journey, followed then by a long way back behind them, Lucky Winston in the straight, and he's travelling sweetly on Oh So Easy. He runs to the 253 in advance of Sweet Korean. Here comes River Control, and right down the outside, Kelowna Star joining in. Oh So Easy still in front, running on strongly. Here comes even the Whirlwind down the outside. Kelowna Star going after Oh So Easy, the Whirlwind, and looky, Lucky Winston bursting through. Lucky Winston hits the front and wins the Director's Cup, and he beats the Bolt of the Whirlwind. Third is going to be Oh So Easy, then Kelowna Star, River Control.